I don't know a greater day in America to honor the number one American, Eddie G. Robinson. I never met Coach Robinson. I never played for him. Never been in the same room with him. A generation probably removed from the people that he directly impacted. But impact in a big way nonetheless.
Wait just a minute, I got a telephone call. Be quiet, son. Hello? Yeah, this is Eddie. This is Eddie. Coach, how you doing? Yeah, we're here. It happened, Coach. Yeah, we're so proud.
The reality is that the city of Grambling, the state of Louisiana, and the United States must be considered the Eddie Robinson Museum because of its tremendous impact.
And join me in saying to our former head coach, happy birthday, Robinson.